morning. I hope we're all well this Saturday morning. So it's a fine Saturday morning, but it's not that fine. It's a bit meh. Well, it's drier than it was. It was raining earlier. So. Okay, so we're doing abs this morning. Similar format to what we've done the past couple of weeks. We're going to do three exercises and then we're going to do a cardio exercise. We'll repeat that three times and you'll have three rounds. Some of the exercises will be the same kind of exercise, but change like round to round. So, good morning, Linda. Oh, good morning, Hayley. Hello. I hope you and the kids are joining in. Get the kids to join in because we're doing Baby Shark at the end, so they'll love it. They will love it. Just means you need to wait to the end. So for instance, one of the exercises we'll be doing is leg raises. So we'll do leg raises and then we'll be doing leg raises into reach and then we'll be doing split leg raises, things like that. Oh, hello, Anne. I'm missing you. And my wee sidekick. I hope she's doing well. Hope she's joining in. She likes Baby Shark. She's done it before, I'm sure, at the class. Okay, okay, so if you're joining in this morning, let me know, say hello. You're going to need, either you can use like a water bottle or I'm going to use a cushion because my water bottle, as I found out the last time, the lid doesn't work properly, so there's a good chance I would end up soaking myself. So I'll just use a cushion. Good morning, Alison. So while we're waiting, I'm just going to set up a wee timer for the first round. So I just use... Got my MyZone belt on, see how hard I'm working, how many calories I'm burning this morning. But it's also good because you can set the intervals on your phone, so, and then I can just play my music through it, which is quite handy. So as we've been doing the past couple of weeks, you'll be doing 30 seconds work, 5 seconds rest, and then you'll get 4 exercises and 3 rounds, which is 12. How many weeks has it taken me to get used to the number that we're doing? Oh, Matthew, what day are you on now? You were in day 19. Was it Wednesday or Thursday, I think, you were telling? I don't know. I admire you. I'm getting scared because there's a few people now on my Facebook that are doing it and I'm like, I just don't like it or anything because I'm like, see if I like it, they're going to nominate me one of the days. So I'm just taking a back seat. Like, yeah, nobody nominate me for the press-up challenge. My joints are bad enough. Although Claire on Fatburn on Tuesday night, she's done her own press-up challenge. I don't know if anybody joined in. With Claire's Fatburn on Kay's page. Yeah, it was brutal. It was, I'm not going to lie, I had to go to my knees. My arms and everything just couldn't go up. Yeah. So let me know if you're joining me, say hello. If you're lying in bed, quickly roll out. You can do it in your jammies, it's fine. Don't need to be dressed, it's up to you. You're in your house, nobody sees you. Ah, Rhonda! It's okay, it'll be saved. You can just do it whenever you like. Or do it at work. No, please don't. 21, Matt, oh. Not long to go. 4 days left. You've done well. I couldn't do it, that's for sure. Right, I'll get my music at the ready. I need to put my music quieter because last week I done the first track, I think, was too loud. So when I then tried to save the video, it told me that it's muted it because of the music license or whatever. So I'll need to have my music quieter. So feel free to put your own music on in the background because it's kind of weird. Just doing it silently. I'm fine because I can hear my music, but you probably can't. You can probably just hear me breathing like Darth Vader. Eleanor, maybe do it later. Hopefully do it later. Rona, you'll do it later. Well done. Okie dokie, so this is 10 o'clock and it is time to get moving. If I can get my music that I want. There we go. Okie dokie. And I'll try and angle this as best I can so that I can see where we're at. That's fine, that'll do. The only thing is I'll stand at this side of the roof's lower, so. Okie dokie, so we'll start off with a quick wee warm up. Okay, marching on the spot.
march on my mat so you don't get my feet done. Okay, circle the shoulders. Warm up the joints. And other way. Circle the hips. Kick it out. So opening up the hip nice and wide. One more. Okay, now take it out and in. So opposite way. I don't know why, it always feels strange going out of the way. It's easier to go in and out than out and in. That makes sense. Okay, be gentle jog on the spot. Okay, we're going to do some back squats. You can march if you don't want to jog, remember. Okay, high knees, elbow to knee. Engage the core. Side bends. Back to high knees. Reach up, pull down. Pull the arm right down, drive the knee up. Side bends, go. And sit. Don't feel it stretching. Okay. Walk out and set plank. So take it out. Hold it. Bring it in. And up. Take it out. Hold it. Bring it in. This time add some shoulder taps. So walk out. Four, three, two, one. Walk it in. Back out. So we're not standing up this time. We're just going to the toes. And again. Out. Tap. And in. One more. Four, three, two, one. Walk in, bring it up. This time, back in. So down, out, out, in, stand. So walking out to begin with. Try and have your heel down. So when you're standing up, you're in a squat. Okay, this time jump out if you can. So step out, jump in. If you can. Jump out, jump in, jump up, jump out, jump in. Keep going. You can step it, jump it, wee bit of both. You do you. Okay, take it down onto your knees. We go off to arm to leg. So bring your knee to your elbow. Squeeze the bum when you kick back. Other side. Up onto your hands. Mountain climbers. Cross it under, knee to opposite elbow, back onto your knees, reach, elbow. Other side. Using your bum when you kick back. Up onto the hands. Mountain climbers. So straight under. Cross it under. Knee to elbow. Back Okay, let's get started. So, three exercises on the floor, and then we're coming up. So, we're starting off with crunches, then we're going into a half sit-up. So that's when we put our legs in a basket and reach for the bridge of our foot. Then a full sit-up, and then we'll do sit to tuck jump. So, as you go down the floor, you know what the exercises are for the first three. Your sit to tuck has belts in my hands. You can. So it's a sit up and a tuck jump. Okay? So as you sit up, push through the heels, drive the knees up, alright? Don't land like an elephant. Okay? Or you can take your time and just go from sitting to standing, alright? I don't know what's happening with my outfit today. It's twisted and hands not. Okie dokie. Are we ready? So we're starting off with crunches. Let's go. So hands behind the head. Keeping tension in the top part of the abs. So you're doing 30 seconds work, 5 seconds rest, and then you're repeating the same round 3 times. Three, two, one. Stop in there. Feet together. You're going to reach for the bridge of your foot. Go. Up. Two. Three. So it's halfway between a crunch and a sit-up. Okay? Don't worry if you can't get your knees down. I've never been able to. I remember when I used to go to dancing, they used to shout at me. But like hips are obviously not that, but we're meant to go that far. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. And relax. Full sit-ups. Let's go all the way up. So remember, I say it every week, if you need to use the floor or you need to use your hands or you need to use momentum, that's fine. You're coming up to this position and then you're then going slow on the way down, alright? If not, we're just going up and down, still controlling it as we go down. Three, two, one. We're going into sit to tuck. Ready? Let's go. So sit, tuck. If you want, try and make sure your knees are facing forwards as you get up. Keep going. Heels down. Big push up. And relax. Back to crunches. Let's go. Remember, try not to have it coming from your neck. Keep your head looking at the one position that's coming from the core. And relax. Half sit-ups. So you're reaching for the bridge of your foot. Let's go. So not all the way up, but it's not a crunch either. Halfway. Keep reaching. Roar. 6 seconds, keep going. 3, 2, 1. Woo, sit ups. All the way up, remember. Let's go. So even if you're fine with coming up, still don't throw yourself back. Still control it the way down. Ooh. I don't know what I've done yesterday, but my abs are burning. They were burning before I started. And relax. Sit to tuck. Ready? Let's go. Knees up. So, you can put one foot in front, use your hands, and then stand up. And then just go back down. Okay, it's up to you. You're getting up and down. If you can add the tuck jump, brilliant. Keep going. Try not to get my hands. And relax. Last time. Crunches. Keep going. Remember, try not to pull from the neck. Concentrate on it coming from your abs. Just squeeze, that's what pulls you up. And relax. Feet together. Reach and go. So halfway. So try not to come all the way up, but try not to just do a crunch. Touch. Your fingertips touch the bridge of your foot, and that's when you know to come back down. That's joined in. Then when you randomly start talking, she pipes up. So, leg raises, both legs up and down together. Bum ups, legs are up, and we're just lifting the bum off the ground. Then we're doing leg raise and reach. So hands and legs come up together, and then you reach up for the toes. And then we all know how to do a burpee. We've been doing them for the past, I don't know how many weeks. So, get on your mat if you've got up to get a drink. And let's get moving. 3, 2, 1, let's leg raise. So up for 2, and so you can have your hands by your side, under your bum, or behind the head. So try not to keep it. Try and keep the legs off the ground, try not to let them hit the floor, but if you need to, you can rest them, as long as you're moving, remember. And relax. Bum traps, leg back. Let's go. Up. So use the abs to try and lift the hip and then control it on the way down. Can use a wee bit of momentum, but try and concentrate on really controlling it with the stomach. Oh, I'm over. And relax. The leg raise and reach. So arms out, legs out. So we go leg raise, reach, down, down. Leg raise, reach, down, down. If you don't want to do the leg raise and reach, you can do some leg raises. Or you can do just the reach part, or you can swap it about if you don't want to do them together. 5 seconds, then we're up, getting ready for burpees. Let's go, quick, 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 up we get. 3, 2, 1, burpees. So remember, you can walk it out and stand up. Or you can jump. I'm always paranoid at that, but I would. So when you come out, keep your hips strong. Don't let your hips sink. So brace the core as the feet go out. Whew. Back on your bum. Leg raises. Let's go. So keeping them together. Keep going, remember to breathe. I know it sounds silly, but you find you're too busy concentrating. Well, I do. I forget. And relax. Bum up. Ready. Let's go. If you want, add a twist. So as you come up, twist your hip one way and then twist it the other way. Shouldn't try and speak while you're doing abs. I've got an annoying enough voice. Okay, leg raise and reach. Let's go. Up. And. So go at your own speed. And remember, if you need to, you can let the legs fall, have that wee rest, and then bring them back up. Okay? If you can, try and keep them off the floor. Okay, up again. Burpees. Can move my mat. Off we go. Remember, you can walk it out, walk it in, bring it up. I don't care. As long as you're moving. Even if you want to just do some squats or hold a plank, you're doing something. Keep going. I'm doing it, you're doing it. Woo! Last round, let's go. You know what's happening, my fault today. Leg days. Okay, this time we're going to bend. So we're doing a half leg knees. Bend the knees and then straight into the ground. Still not touching the ground, but as close to as we can. And relax. Bum up. Let's go. Up. 2, 3. Keep going, really control it with the abs. And remember, we're not doing our shoulder stands, so we're not all the way back here. Okay, the legs are going straight up. Oh, leg raise and reach. You got it. Let's go. Up. So try and keep the legs off the ground for as long as you can. You pick one, 6 seconds. And bring it up. Burpees, last time. Let's go. Remember, step, bring it up, or even step out, jump in and up, but if you can, keep jumping. One more. Well done. Yes, one more round. I'll reset this timer. Oh my goodness. It's warm today. Just 5 minutes. Okie dokie. So, same format. This time, our exercises. So I'm just tying my hair back up. We're going to do side plank. Other side plank. And then grab a cushion or grab a weight. Okay, so, one minute. I know you can probably not hear it, but I feel as if I'm shouting over the music. So, excuse me. A dog here thought to come through it. It's because the dogs were lying on my mat before I started. And then they disappeared. So you can either hold a side plank, so either on your elbow and on your knees, so your hips are up, or on your feet, or you can go up onto your hand. All right, you've got two options. You either hold it or you can dip it. All right, when you're dipping, you're just coming to the floor, but you're not touching the floor. So you're about a millimeter off the floor. Okay, so we'll do 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other side. And then we're gonna get our cushion or our water bottle, whatever. But I'm not using a water bottle because mine are weak. So it's back to the good old, bring it up to the knees, bring it down, bring it up, bring it down. Okay, and again, we are trying to keep the legs off the ground. So, starting with your side plank, or a side plank dip, it is up to you. Okay. Are we ready? So 30 seconds on your side, or dipping it, up to you. 3, 2, 1, hips up. So remember, you can do it on your knees as well. So you can drop it down and up. So you want to feel it right in here. Or you can do, say, 15 seconds of dips and 15 seconds holding it. It's up to you. Five seconds, keep holding. And stopping there. Switch to your other side. So do what you've done on the first side. So if you've done 15 seconds of dipping, look at that. You can do that on the other side. A little, because this is my sore ankle side. See, I don't wear trainers because some things, because this ankle still sore, the trainers make my foot more rigid, so it hurts my ankle more. But same plank, probably could do the trainers. Woo! Okay, stopping there, grab your cushion. Let's go. Up. Take it down. Bring it up. Take it down. You want to have your legs nice and straight. So if you're using a bottle, you would just set the bottle in between your legs. Alright, don't grab it with your legs, it's just resting. Okay, side flex. Up we go. Oh goodness, no! Sorry, get up. High knee sprint. My bad, I forgot the cardio exercise. Knees up. That's a good extra rest, I suppose, for you. Knees up. Okay, now, back to side plank. Let's go. I'm such an idiot. I was in the side plank and I thought, hold on a minute, look at the core exercises. So yeah, side plank. Use the cushion for your sit-ups. And then sprint. Or high knee, you're crossing the knee over. 3, 2, 1. Switching sides. Ready. Hips up. Remember you can dip it or you can just hold it. I'm just going to hold it because it's hurting my ankle too much for the dips. Keep pushing the hips up, feel it right in at your side. Keep it nice and tense. Make sure we're not sticking our bum out. Nice straight line. And down we get. Grab your pillow. Let's go. Up. Down. Up. Down. If you want to change it, you can do legs and take the pillow in between your feet. Okay, or bend. Two options. And then remember, we're going up for sprints. Okay, what we get? So either high knee or sprint. Let's go, knees up. So on your knees, high as you can. Drive the arms. Keep going, up nice and tall. Keep going, knees up. And rest. Okay. Front plank. Hands or elbows. We're going to tap. We're changing up slightly. So you can hold this on your knees or your toes. As long as the hips are strong, the weight is forwards. You're working the abs. And relax. Okay, elbows, and we're going to twist. So plank, we're going to do one side, other side. So you're dropping your hips, side to side. You can do this on your knees. Okay. This means you won't be able to come down as low to the ground, obviously, because your legs will be in the way. But you can still do it. I wanna be with you. Okay, last time. Grab the pillow. Legs out. And go. Remember, you can do the grab. Them side of my legs after riding the horse last night. Up we get. Sprinting. Let's go. Nearly there. you can. Knees as high as you can. Let's go. Keep going, get the knees up. Remember, you can have it here. So you're taking out the impact. You are still moving. And relax. Oh, well done. Okay, we're nearly there. We've got baby shark, and then you're finished. So, you get kids, grab them, because they'll love it. Because I am a big child, and I love it. So, yes. So, if you've heard baby shark, which probably everybody has, you know what the song goes like. It goes baby shark, mummy shark, daddy shark, grandma shark, grandpa shark, let's go hunt, run away, and then safe at last. So, for each one, so I'm going to turn my hair back up. So for baby shark, we start off, so you've got two options. You can either keep your legs on the ground or lift them off for the full thing. So baby shark is here, or have your legs on the ground in pulse, it's up to you. Mummy shark, legs are out and in, crossing the hands, or just cross the hands. Daddy shark is we're doing underneath. Again, you can have one foot in the ground if you want. Grandma shark, we're bringing one knee in at a time. Grandpa shark, two knees in. Let's go hunt, get our fins out, side to side. Run away as fast as you can. You're going to turn, you're going to do mountain climbers. And then when it comes to safe at last, fast as you can, back onto your bum. And the jazz hands come out, okay? So, you might be able to hear the music, you might not. I will just shout when we're at baby shark, daddy shark, yada, yada, yada. Because I don't know if this is licensed or not, but it will cut me off it.
Who knows?
Let's go, baby shark! Mummy shark. So remember, you can do the legs or shoot the legs in the ground, just do the arms. Daddy shark, up. Grandma shark, one knee in. Grandpa, both legs, in and out. And it. Get your fins ready. Let's go. Let's go. Ready? Fast as you can. Run. On your bum. Arms out. Jazz hands are optional. Well done. My brain's clearly on Saturday mode today when it's forgetting exercises. Okie dokie, so I hope you enjoyed it. Come up, we'll do a quick stretch, and then your feet enjoy the rest of your Saturday. Okie dokie, so take your time, be matched when you get to the top. Give your shoulders a big circle. Other way. Give yourself a big hug. And then pull it back. Okay, feet apart, stretch out your triceps. Other side. Okay, okay, big deep breath in. Reach at the top, and then you're going to take it to one side. Bring it down, back up at the middle, big deep breath in, take it to the other side, take it down, bring it back up, one more, big deep breath in, stretch at the top, pull, breathe out, And a round of applause. Well done. Okay, so I hope you've enjoyed that. That was nice and warm when we eventually got the right exercises, Kirsty. Forgetting half of them. So, yes, I hope you enjoyed it. You can let me know. And I will see you next week. Have a good weekend and stay safe.